Good morning students, Jai Swaminarayan. And today's thought of the day, it is when you know better, you do better. Means whichever things you are doing properly, you will always do that things. Whichever things you are doing, that you will do properly only. That is why it is said that when you know better, you do better. Okay students? Good morning students. Jai Swaminarayan. I hope you all are fine. Students, as I have completed the explanation of this chapter, so we are going to start the writing work of the lesson number 2 now in our notebook. Okay, students? So, the question is, identify the direct and indirect object in the following sentence. Can you make me some tea? In this now, the direct object means the receiver of the action, and indirect object means whom, to the identify the person or thing for whom or for what the verb is used. Okay, so can you make me some tea? Me is indirect object and tea is the direct object. Okay, now second one. Again.